Yo everyone, Newman here with CodeWeavers. Today will be a quick guide on how to install a non-Steam game on the Steam Deck. First, use the power menu and select Switch to Desktop. At this point, the Deck will boot into a full KDE Linux desktop environment. From here, I've switched the video over to a screen capture. Next, we will want to click on the Discover icon on the taskbar. Click on Applications, then Games. You can pick any game, but for this video, we are going with Super Tux Cart. Simply click the Install button to install the game. Important tip here, Steam installs games to your local Steam Deck storage, not the micro SD, so make sure you have plenty of space. Next, we will launch the Steam Desktop to add the game to our library. This will make the game available in the non-Steam game section of your library. Super handy. Now we can close down Steam Desktop and return to gaming mode. There are lots of Steam games and applications you can install this way. Experimentation can be a game in itself. Switching over to our external camera, and let's get on over to our non-Steam section. Let's launch Super Tux Cart and take the little penguin for a spin. Hey, thanks for watching. More CodeWeavers videos coming soon. As usual, remember to like and subscribe.